Thank you, Madam President. I'd like to rise in support of this motion with reservations.
Please proceed.
Colleagues, you are aware that I, with a couple other senators, worked on a compromise bill. I have a copy of it right here, of 311 pages. And I believe this was a strong compromise because when I shared it with both the opponents and the proponents, both sides did not like it. With that said, I will support this measure so that we may continue the dialogue. And I certainly hope and pray that we do have the courage and the political will to act on this next session. This has been a very divisive issue. And equality, and the issue of equality is complex. And the United States today, in the state of California, the university system, the legal system, they are looking now at rules and laws that may limit the number of Asian Americans who are attending the universities. People are saying this is an issue of equality. In the East Coast, there's a case regarding a local fire department where an individual is challenging some hiring policies and practices because he has not been chosen and he feels he should have been moving up, whereas others who may be less qualified have replaced him. It is an issue, he's saying, of equality, of his rights. It's not that simple and easy. And I truly hope that we can work with the opponents and the proponents in the spirit of aloha, I say that again, so that we may come up with a piece of legislation that we are proud of and that we believe is fair and just for all of us. Colleagues, I believe we are doing the right thing, and I certainly hope you will pass this motion to amend. Thank you.